Hello, my name is Wenwei Zheng, and who will be teaching general chemistry, CHM 113, next semester. And this is the fourth year I teach general chemistry. I know many of you lots of questions about how the class will be handled. Hope this 2-minute video can give you a brief idea. The CHM 113 has 3 different components: lab, lecture, and recitation. For all the 3 components, we'll be using ASU Sync, which provides both in-person and online experience with all the advanced technology. And you will have the opportunity to choose in person or online at the beginning of the semester. We have been using this system for 2 semesters, and I find for a general chemistry course, the student learns very effectively, even with a full remote setting. I'm going to give the lecture of CHM 113, whereas 2 other instructors will be in charge of the lab and recitation. For the lecture, I usually spend about 60% of the time providing the knowledge of the chemistry. And for the rest of the time, you have the chance to participate in group discussions and to practice in-class questions. I find this way highly effective than a 100% lecture to help you understand the knowledge during the class time and to improve your problem-solving skills. We also hire a supplementary instructor who is an undergraduate with excellent grades in the general chemistry course before. He or she will also participate in the in-class activities and will also hold 2 SI sessions per week to help with your post work. At last, all of us, including me, lab recitation instructors, and our supplementary instructors, are always here to help, and we all want you to succeed. For more information regarding the course setup and my teaching philosophy, and you can check the syllabus online, and feel free to send me an email if you have any questions. Looking forward to seeing you next semester.